Jabir Ibn Hayyan is a Muslim scientist. He wrote 221 books on chemistry. These books were translated into Latin 878 AD. Chemistry was born in the West based on this translation.